National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Cook County in northeastern Illinois, northern Lake County in northwestern Indiana. At 2:43 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Orland Park, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Power wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, entries. Locations impacted include Chicago, Hammond, Gary, Orland Park, Tinley Park, Oak Lawn, Calumet City, South Shore, Roseland, Englewood, Chicago Lawn, East Chicago, Burbank, Lansing, Oak Forest, Harvey, Homer Glen, Blue Island, Dalton, and Homewood. Including the following interstates, Interstate 57 between mile markers 343 and 358. Interstate 80 between mile markers 150 and 155. Interstate 90 between mile markers 101 and 107. Interstate 94 between mile markers 59 and 74. Interstate 294 between mile markers 59 and 74. Indiana Interstate 90 between mile markers 1 and 14. This includes Purdue University Northwest Hammond, Windy City Thunderbolts Baseball, Hollywood Casino Amphitheater, Moraine Valley Community College, and South Suburban College. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Just add water.